The first stage most people play after booting earlier releases of Sonic World Up for the first time is Seaside Hill. So we decided to use it as an example for the new standard that we plan to set for the rest of our stages coming in DX. Since there are now alternate missions, we've blended the previously separated Ocean Palace into the main mission for Seaside Hill, with the original as the third mission.
Ready, set, go!
Resort Island was a stage that we had originally planned to have in DX, but the texture issues were rampant, and the layout of the original stage just didn't fit the gameplay style of DX. So naturally, to show it some love, we've made it the encore mission of Seaside Hill instead, so its legacy lives on. It captures the vibrancy of the original stage, and it also sets out to subvert the belief that all encore missions have to be dull and dreary,